Here's Johnny!
Tap House, one of the best singers and one of the best bass players.
Who came in?
Yeah. Only next to Lemmy is this one of my favorite frontmen bass players, Mr. Michael Hannon of American Dog. And his band was called Hilljack back in the day and used to tour around my place called Johnstown. I was from Pittsburgh. I used to go up and watch those guys. And then years later, 2003, I was in a band called Aleister Wild and got to open up for these guys in Columbus. Come down and jam with them. Shoot at Hannon. Tell me about yourself. Salty Dog, Dangerous Toys, you know?
Salty Dog was, you know, a band I was really in. Dangerous Toys, I just replaced the bass player for a tour. I didn't do any albums other than I've done two songs on one of the live albums. So it was a great learning experience. It was their Pistol tour.
Yes.
Which is a great album, by the way. If you're a Dangerous Toys fan, some people only know their first two albums. Their Pistol album's fantastic. Same lineup as on the Legends Acres. Get that one. It's kick-ass. I think it's the best one. I did that whole tour with them. I think 200 shows in 1 year. And I slept in a bed maybe three times. We're all sleeping in the fucking bus.
Right.
You're not allowed to shit in the bus, by the way. It's rule number one of the bus.
Yes. If you're ever out on tour, all you youngins, don't ever shit in the bus.
What you do? You take one of those plastic bags, you know, you go to the 7-Eleven and you get like a, you know, 40-ounce of malt liquor, then you get, you know, some licorice and a 5-hour energy drink and then some potato chips. You keep that plastic bag, you say paper plastic, you get the plastic, right? And you drink your goodies and eat your goodies. Then you take that, if you got a shit on the bus, you put that on there and you shit in the toilet in the bag and you tie it up and throw it out the window. That's because if you shit on the bus, the shit travels with you in that smell. It's no good. You got to throw it out. You can only pee in the bus. This is a fact of any touring band.
And I want you to notice that he said shit, fuck, and everything else, but he said pee. That's class. So, so hey, he was down here tonight. It's the 13th, and Hillbilly Hot Rods and American Dog was down here tomorrow night, which is, you know, I'll be putting this up tomorrow. So it'll be Jagged Fell tonight. You know, I'm stumbling. Who gives a fuck? Because it ain't Tap House. It's Jagged Fell TV. Fuck all you people. Get your asses down here.
Mediocre? Ah, you know, I agree. Fuck it. That's it. I'm getting good enough.
and it shouldn't be good enough for you. See, the problem is, Steve is a good guitar player, but he seems to lack motivation. I think his gas tank is running on fumes. He needs a little fuel. What do you think? Gentlemen, let me show you how to repair a Steve Theato 1962 model. If you ever have a Theato 62 parked in your garage and you can't get it started, what you probably need is a little bit of fuel. Because they're a very slow machine. Until you put the right additive in the fuel system.
Mr. Hannon, one more what? Is that what you want to do?